champion Terry Schultz has won cash and prizes totaling $20,451. This week, players could win Den furniture, a beautiful ring, a large screen TV, or a trip to Hong Kong, and continue a journey towards a fortune in cash and prizes, including a Jeep and $50,000 in cash. In total, over $100,000 on Sale of the Century. And now, here's the star of the show, Jim Perry.
Hello there. Thank you very much. Fine, thank you. Good to have you with us. Very good to have you with us for Sale of the Century. I hope you're prepared to play along today with a very bright champion. This is Terry Schultz. Hello, Terry.
Hello, Jim.
Good to see you again. Got three wins and over $20,000 doing very well. But you said you do not have your wife down here rooting for you, right?
No, she couldn't make it. She would have driven me crazy if she had.
You would have been nervous if she was out there watching.
You betcha.
Well, you're doing well. Good luck here again today.
Thank you.
And before we introduce the challengers, we have a group with us, right? We have the West Valley Christian Church School of Canoga Park, California with us, right? Happy to have you here. Well, you can keep up the cheering and welcome my buddy, Summer Bartholomew. Yes. Hello there, Summer.
Hello. I like that when we bring groups in.
That's nice. Yeah, yeah. People come down as a group and have a good time, we hope.
Yes. This contestant had just the right formula from Bowling Green, Ohio. Say hello to Joyce Asmus.
Hello, Joyce.
And he had his chance with royalty from Denver, Colorado. A big hand to Frank Bessellero.
Hello there. Hello there, Frank. Bessellero?
Yeah.
Okay. See you later with your bargain. Frank, how do you pronounce your last name?
It's Vassalero, Jim.
Vassalero. We're delighted to have you with us in the beautiful city of Denver, Colorado, you come from. You had your chance at royalty.
In a matter of speaking, it's true, Jim. I was the homecoming king for my university in college.
Oh, the homecoming king. Yeah?
The king. It was fun for a while. We were driving around the field, and I thought the attention was on me till the school mascot broke out of its cage, and her name was Ralphie. She was a 900-pound buffalo.
Hey, oh, and the buffalo looked better, right? Okay.
The buffalo got more attention.
I think so. Nice to have you here. And Joyce, also a visitor from out of town, from Bowling Green, Ohio.
That's right,
Jim.
Good
to have you here. You have just the right formula.
Yes, my husband and I first became interested in each other in chemistry class when I set his lab book on fire with my Bunsen burner, and we've been together ever since.
I think that'll get more attention than the buffalo there. Nice to have you here as well, Joyce. Well, good luck to all three of you. $20 starts you all off, and here we go. Marie, Jimmy, and Donnie are all members. Terry?
The Osmonds.
That's right. That's the singing family of the Osmonds. $5 for the correct answer for that. You go to 25. In the world of finance, what type of organization is indicated by the initials, Terry?
A cartel?
No. Well, if you waited just a moment, I was going to say the initials S and L, and you would have said savings and loan. Cost you $5 for the incorrect answer. In slang, what is your profession if you're referred to as a sawbones? Terry?
You're a surgeon.
He's bouncing around, and you're back into the $25 mark, yes. According to the old boxing expression, the bigger they are, Terry?
The harder they fall.
And a $10 lead for Terry. He's right again. What type of tool will you find in the varieties claw, sledge, and ball peen? Joyce?
Hammer.
This time you beat into the buzzer, and you're right. You go to 25. Yes. But it's time for this bargain. It is the player in the lead who can buy bargain merchandise. Terry, $5 lead over Joyce. We got something very useful here, Terry. Look at this.
Oh, Terry, this is a honey of a prize. The KitchenAid side-by-side refrigerator freezer with crystal frost cantilevered shelves, ice and water through the door, furnished by KitchenAid. It's normally priced at $1,599, but today on Sale of the Century, it's yours for only $6.
Well, that's right. You're doing good with the new house. The bear is stealing the honey out of this beautiful... Out of this beautiful... It's about your honey breath there. $1,599 refrigerator freezer, Terry. Beautiful.
Boy, that is beautiful.
Sounds like you like it.
Magnificent.
All right, then I'll knock a dollar off. You can have it for $5. You'd be in a tie with Joyce. $1,500 for $5.
You got it.
Enjoy the honey, Mr. Bear. You enjoy the refrigerator freezer for $5, Terry. That's a beauty.
Sure.
We'll knock it off. You and Joyce now will tie. Frank, just a question behind. Both Star Trek III and Star Trek IV have been directed by which of the... Terry?
William Shatner.
No. No, which of the film's actors? The other. Leonard Nimoy directed both of those. Terry loses $5. Joyce has the lead. In what country will you find the beautiful seaport city of Glasgow? Terry.
Sweden.
No. Glasgow. Scotland. Scotland. Terry takes a backward step. He's in third place now. Frank moves into second. What continent was the setting for Hemingway's Snows of Kilimanjaro? Terry.
Africa.
And the champion bounces back to the $20 mark. Yes. $5 separate the players. $10 money card up on the board. Fame game and a famous person. I am an actress born in Tennessee in 1950. In the Miss Teenage America contest, I was named Miss Congeniality but lost the competition. I then became one of the hottest models in the business. Was the spokesperson for CoverGirl Cosmetics. Terry.
That's got to be Christie Brinkley.
No, it doesn't.
No, it doesn't.
No. He was so sure, I hated to say he was wrong, but no, you're wrong, Terry. Out of the rest of the question. For Frank and Joyce, I'll continue. I was the spokesperson for CoverGirl Cosmetics and... Frank?
Cheryl Teagues?
No. Joyce has the rest of the question all to herself. Before I starred in The Last Picture Show, then came A Heartbreak Kid, Taxi Driver, and At Long Last Love. Since 1982, I have co-starred in the TV hit Moonlighting. I am Sybil...
Shepherd.
Yes, indeed. You had the rest of the question. They named every famous actress, spokesperson, model, and Joyce got control. $10 money card, where?
Down to number one.
Well, we lock into your buzzer. You've already got a $5 lead. Joyce, good luck.
$10 money card, no.
No, lands on number seven, and she gets...
It's a stained glass overlay. Stained glass overlays, dramatically beautiful designer glass, transforms any window or glass surface into a work of art with choices of design and color. Furnished by Stained Glass Overlay.
Very nice. Worth $600, Joyce. That's yours to keep, no matter how you finish in the game. And we'll get Sybil and Cheryl and Christy all to come over and sign it for her. We'll be back right after this commercial timeout.
The information you are about to see could save your life. When an emergency occurs, seconds are the difference between life and death. What will happen if you or someone you love has a heart attack or a bad fall with no one around? What if no one hears your cries or you can't get to a phone? You can hope you get the help you need before it's too late, but hope won't save your life. You need a plan to stay safe. You need Mobile Help, America's premier mobile medical alert system. With Mobile Help, you can summon the help you need fast at the press of a button.
Hello, ma'am. We're here to help.
A cell phone is hard to use during an emergency, but Mobile Help is always on. With the press of a button, help arrives.
I couldn't dial 911 because I was out of it. I just pushed the button. And when I woke up, I was in the hospital.
Imagine your last moments on Earth spent alone on a cold floor in pain with a broken hip or a loved one passing from a heart attack because no one heard their cries for help. But there is good news. Mobile Help can keep an emergency from turning deadly by getting you the help you need fast. Call now and get complete peace of mind with around-the-clock coverage. Unlike 911, Mobile Help pinpoints your location nationwide on one of the largest cellular networks, so you know you're safe at home or on the go. With our automatic fall detection option, you can signal for help even if you fall and can't press the button.
I don't have to worry about if I'm near help. Or if I even know where I am. I have Mobile Help. They know where I am.
Call the number on your screen for a free brochure on our life-saving emergency response system.
Mobile Help is a lifesaver, literally and figuratively.
Get the plan that saves lives. Get Mobile Help. Your life or the life of someone you love may depend on it.
Call 1-800-920-3029 now for your free full-color brochure. That's 1-800-920-3029 or visit mobilehelp.com. Call 1-800-920-3029.
Back to a good close match. Challenger Joyce Asmus in the lead now at 25. Frank and Terry both at 20. Let's get back with this question worth $5. Before, during, or after a meal, when would you drink an aperitif? Terry?
Before.
Before is right. You've tied Joyce for the lead. What kind of professionals belong to a union called SAG? Terry?
That's the Screen Actors Guild.
That's exactly what it is. And, of course, actors are actresses, and you go into the lead by five. At a Spanish gas station, what's the meaning of a sign that says, Se prohibi fumar? Frank?
No smoking.
I appreciate that with my bad Spanish. You are right. You go to 25. Made me feel a little better. If you had missed it, I would have felt bad. Archibald Willard's famous patriotic painting of a fife and two drummers leading American troops into battle is called, Terry?
The Revolutionary War.
No. No, Archibald Willard, you all remember Archie, don't you? He is the one who painted the Spirit of 76. I was going to give you the Spirit of, cost you five. And by Terry losing five, we have a three-way tie with, well, let's see what happened to the bear since he left the forest. One of you can have this when you have the low sale of the century price.
Frank, Joyce, or Terry, we think you'll bear up for this prize, a trip to San Diego. We'll fly you and a guest from Los Angeles to San Diego for a week's vacation at the Hotel San Diego, restored to its turn-of-the-century elegance. Fine dining, entertainment, lovely gift shop, and courtesy limo service to local attractions. Furnished by Hotel San Diego, it's normally priced at $1,876. But today on sale of the century, it's for only $11.
Well, the bear certainly seems to be enjoying himself in captivity. And Frank, Joyce, or Terry, one of you would enjoy yourself in San Diego. $1,876 trip. But $11 is more than two questions. How about if I made it $10? Two questions. How about $5? One question. Oh! I'm not going to say anything. $3! $3! Joyce will buy for three. And a sale surprise goes with it, Joyce. Well done. Less than the value of a question, you've got an $1,876 trip. And as a surprise, you get an additional $700 in cash.
Here's your money.
$3, Joyce. Enjoy that. Visitor from Bowling Green, Ohio, and a great trip and a lot of cash. We'll knock off that $3. It cost you less than a question. What sort of creature is the Australian kookaburra? Joyce?
A bird.
It is a bird, and Joyce bounces back into the lead. While visiting Europe in 1963, who made the famous statement, Ich bin ein Berliner? Frank?
JFK.
That's right, JFK. Kennedy made that. You go to 30, you go into the lead, Frank. It contains more than 73 million items, including a perfect copy of the Gutenberg Bible. Name this Washington, D.C., Terry?
That's the Smithsonian.
No, it isn't. I was going to say Washington, D.C. Library. It is the Library of Congress that has that. Champion jumping in a little quick, and it cost him five. According to the quote, to err is human, but, Terry?
To forgive divine.
That's what it is. Champion beats everyone with a buzzer and makes it closer to 25. Yes. I was talking about President Kennedy earlier and talking about forgiving. President Kennedy offered this advice. He said, forgive your enemies, but never forget their names. We'll be right back.
Hi there, I'm Bob Eubanks. Hey, if you're over 60 and you've taken a bad fall or your balance isn't what it used to be, well, you can get your independence back with 60 Up.
60 Up is a first-of-its-kind balance-building system designed to restore your stability with simple steps that mimic everyday movements on a safe, dynamic platform. If you're over 60, there's a 1 in 4 chance you'll suffer a crippling fall.
The reality is if I don't have good balance, the world becomes a very dangerous place for me.
You'll regain your mobility, and you'll begin to see the difference in as little as 3 weeks.
It's amazing how fast it happens.
It's time to reduce your risk of falling with 60 Up. Steps like these, performed on a safe, dynamic platform, actually retrain your sense of balance by reconnecting your brain with muscles in your feet, legs, and core.
Balance, stepping up, stepping down, stepping off. All of those skill sets can be managed with the 60 Up.
The wide, non-slip platform makes balancing safe, and safety handles create a secure space to practice your balance moves. The 60 Up system includes everything you see here. Quick Start gets you on the board fast. Then you'll work with Bob Eubanks on the program that changed his life in just 3 weeks.
The program is designed to get you off of the board and outside.
Thanks to 60 Up, I can now do things I never thought I would be able to do again.
You need to practice balance like anything else. If you don't practice, you'll lose it.
So many people become isolated because they don't feel safe leaving their house. Building that balance can have an incredible psychological benefit, and they can start enjoying a quality of life that they thought was never going to be possible.
It's time to regain your independence with 60 Up.
Call now 1-800-923-4027 to get a special introductory offer. 1-800-923-4027 or go to 60up.com.
60 Up, it's my wonder board.
It changed my life, and it can change yours too.
Sale of the century.
Thank you, Don. Back to a very good match. One question separates the players. Frank at 30, Joyce at 27, champion Terry at 25. Back to the fame game with another money card going up on the board, and we look for the identity of a famous thing. I am a food unknown in Europe until I was discovered in Cuba in 1492. I am now one of the four most important crops in the world. I played an important part in the religious life. Frank?
Tobacco.
Incorrect. Take a chance. Out of the rest of the question, we'll clear it. Continue for Joyce and Terry. I played an important part in the religious life of American Indians. Our colonists often knew... Terry.
It's got to be corn.
It is indeed. And this time he's right. It's got to be corn. $15 money card wears on
number five.
Right up the middle with that big one. Either one gives you the lead. Good luck.
Come on, $15 money card. Now.
No. Last on number nine, and the champion gets...
It's an entertainment center. Singer's freestanding entertainment system in American Oak features hinged doors, storage for videotapes, built-in antenna, and room for a 25-inch TV. Furnished by Singer.
Very nice. $799, Terry. We are furnishing that new place.
Yes, we are indeed.
Let's get back to the three of you now with this question worth five. What word that begins with the letter H describes a person who worries needlessly about... Joyce?
Hypochondriac.
About his health? It is indeed a hypochondriac, and Joyce bounces into the lead. In 1981, Jack Nicholson and Jessica Lange starred in the steamy remake of The Postman, Frank.
Always rings twice.
And Frank bounces back into the lead with the correct answer. In the southwestern U.S., the Red River forms much of the border between Oklahoma and what other state? Frank?
Texas.
Texas is right, and Frank to $40. Instant cash, Frank. Great time to be in the lead with two boxes worth $100 bills and one today worth $1,000 as Terry hit it on our last show. Cost the amount of your lead if you want to go for it, Frank. You have an $8 lead over Joyce. It would cost you $8 for a chance at $1,000.
The odds are great, Mike.
He's going to go for it. All right. We'll knock the eight off. You and Joyce now on a tie. Good luck. Let's see it hit two shows in a row. Which box?
The guys on my softball team said I have to pick number two, Jim.
Number two. All right. I hope the guys on the softball team are right, because if they are, you've got yourself $1,000 in cash.
It's $1,000.
He got it! Done, Frank. Another $1,000 in cash. You and the guys on the softball team can have a great party with that.
I'm going to be expected to buy all the beer now, I'm sure.
I would think so. Back to a good match right after this commercial timeout. There we go.
Yeah. It's time to go shopping.
Oh, my God!
Oh!
Start selling your waffle maker in the time it takes to toast a waffle.
Not using it? Just sell it, ship it, and get paid with Mercari, the selling app.
Paid spokesperson.
Have you or a loved one taken Valsartan blood pressure medication and been diagnosed with liver damage or cancer of the liver, kidney, colon, stomach, or digestive tract? You may be entitled to compensation. In July of 2018, after 22 other countries had issued their own recall, the FDA announced a Valsartan recall because the drug contains a chemical that poses a potential cancer risk. This risk was caused by a Chinese company that in 2012 changed its manufacturing method in an unsafe manner. NDMA is an organic chemical in the family of potent carcinogens. It's been used to make liquid rocket fuel and lubricants, and exposure at high levels can cause liver damage and cancer. If you or a loved one took Valsartan and were diagnosed with liver damage, cancer, or tumors, how do you fight for the compensation you and your family deserve? You choose the right legal team that has the experience, support staff, and resources to help you seek the most compensation for your injuries. Call for a free case review.
Do you owe money to the IRS? Listen to how Optima Tax Relief helped these people put their tax debt to rest.
I owed the IRS $102,000.
I owed the IRS $66,000.
It's a horrible feeling. You know, at some point in time, I knew the IRS was going to be coming looking for me.
I was paralyzed with fear.
Optima got me a settlement with the IRS.
The team at Optima Tax Relief settled my IRS tax bill.
It was every bit of a new lease on life for me to be able to get that burden off my shoulders.
They really cleared the path for me to have a fresh start, and I will be forever grateful.
And I'm still amazed. Tell the story. People do not believe me, and I have paperwork to prove it.
For your free consultation, call 800-952-7022. That's 800-952-7022.
Optima Tax Relief.
Frank Vassalero, again, congratulations. $1,000 right in your pocket. You and Joyce now on the tie for the lead. Terry, less than two questions behind. Let's get back. What U.S. state has sent the most governors to the White House? Frank.
New York.
New York is right. Four of them, as a matter of fact. And Frank bounces back into the lead. Making up about 78% of our atmosphere is the gaseous element, Frank.
Nitrogen.
Nitrogen is right. Two in a row for Frank. He's over the $40 mark. This thriving British seaport on the River Mersey gave birth to the Beatles. Terry.
Liverpool.
Liverpool is right. The champion goes to 32, and it's very close. Less than three questions separate the players. All three money cards on the board. Big fame game and a famous person. I was born in Europe in 1923 with the first name Heinz and reached high political office. After I came to the U.S., I earned three university degrees and became a professor and director of a college defense studies program. Joyce.
Henry Kissinger.
Kissinger is right for control of the board. $25 money card wears.
Question number eight.
Well, we lock into your buzzer there, Joyce, so good luck.
25, now.
No, lands on number six, and she gets...
It's a microwave oven. The Westinghouse 1.3 cubic foot capacity microwave oven offers an automatic temperature probe for worry-free cooking, electronic touch controls, and 10 power select settings. Furnished by White Westinghouse.
Nice prize. Now we finish up the match with the speed round. May I have 60 seconds on the clock? Looking at the score, Frank in the lead now at 42. Joyce, you're just two questions behind at 32. Terry at 30, less than three questions behind. Good luck. We start the speed round now. What musical instrument are you playing if you're beating your bongos? Terry.
The drums.
Right. Which of our presidents was married to a dame named Dolly? Joyce.
Madison.
Right. If you entered the Lincoln Tunnel in Manhattan, in what state will you... Frank.
New Jersey.
Right. Complete this famous Shakespearean quote, this above all to thine own self. Joyce.
Be true.
Right. What daring duo made history in 1903? Terry.
Batman and Robin.
Nah, wrong. Because of its bright lights, what New York City street nicknamed the Great White... Terry.
Wall Street.
Wrong. Who gave us the great mathematical quote, E equals MC? Frank.
Einstein.
Right. What area of Manhattan received its name because it lies south of Houston Street? Time. Who was nominated for a Best Actor Oscar for his role in the movie Murphy's Romance? Terry.
Clint Eastwood.
Wrong. In what European city did the musical Cabaret take place? Frank.
Berlin.
Right. Name the mythical bird that burns every 500 years. Frank.
Phoenix.
Right. What is the capital city of Egypt? Joyce.
Cairo.
Right. In Russia, what relative is your babushka? Terry.
Your mother.
No, that's wrong for another. Sorry, Terry, you lose another five. And Frank is the champion. Congratulations. Back to Frank.
Thanks, Terry.
In a moment.
Thanks, Terry.
To wrap up, time is running out. Terry said mother, but the babushka is your grandmother. Murphy's Romance, James Garner was nominated for that. South of Houston Street is Soho in New York. And the Great White Way, that's Broadway. And 1903 at Kitty Hawk, North Carolina, of course, was the Wright brothers who made history. I have to say goodbye to our champion, but Terry, you've had a great stay.
Hey, the time
gold,
of my life.
Gold coins, a camcorder, the diamond ring for your wife, washer, dryer, color TV, the etagere, the refrigerator, entertainment unit, $11,615 in cash, over $22,875, I believe, Jerry. Great say. Joyce, you did very well coming out to join us from Bowling Green, Ohio. You had the stained glass, the microwave, that great trip to San Diego, $747 in cash. You are just a dollar or two short for one day of $3,600. Joyce, congratulations.
Thank you so much.
Enjoy the rest of your stay here in Southern California. But Frank Vassalero is the new champion, and he's going to enjoy himself with a prize. First of all, we call your attention to these four numbers up here, Frank. Which one would you like?
I feel real good about number six, Jim.
Number six. Oh, some people agree with that. So Frank is going to win a pool table. That's a nice prize, Frank. John, tell him about it.
Rack up some fun on this pool table, Frank. Olhausen Provincial 2 is constructed of solid... oak solids and veneers, carefully engineered sturdy frame. Rails feature a two-piece T-nut construction for maximum playability. Genuine leather pockets furnished by Olhausen. This prize is worth $2,495.
Very nice. And now Frank joins me for the first time to play the winner's big money game. Come on, Frank. Go get him, says Terry. Yes, indeed. We're all with you now. Way to go.
Thank you.
Already got some cash. Now you step up here for the first time. That means you're playing the winner's big money game for $5,000.
That's fantastic.
Then here we go, Frank. Which envelope would you like to play, red, yellow, or blue?
Blue.
Okay, you're trying to solve four puzzles in 20 seconds. Do that, we'll give you $5,000 in cash. Clock starts when the first word of each puzzle is revealed. It stops when you hit that plunger to give me an answer. You've got to stop that clock. Got to give me an answer right away. All set? Good luck, then. Get set up there. 20 seconds on the clock. We're all with you. First puzzle starts now. He plays champagne music. Yes?
Lawrence Welk.
That's right, with his band, Lawrence Welk it is. Thought you might jump in on champagne there, but you waited. You're still not behind. You're right on target with your first correct answer. Let's take a look at the next puzzle. Now, deadly device Manhattan project. Yes?
Atom bomb.
That's right. Resulted in the atom bomb it is. Now at the halfway mark, you've got yourself just a little ahead. 11 seconds on the clock, so you're a little ahead. Stay on that pace and you've got it. Let's take a look at the next puzzle. Now, teenage sleuths. Frank, Joe, yes?
The brothers.
No, brother, last name, the Hardy Boys.
The Hardy Boys.
Frank and Joe Hardy. Couldn't come up with that one. That is the one mistake you can make. You cannot make another, even if there's time left on the clock. And I don't have to tell you, you've got some catching up to do now, Frank. So good luck as we take a look at the next puzzle. Now, Midwest City. Byrne. Daly, yes?
Chicago.
That's right. Washington ran Chicago it is. Three correct answers. There's only 2 seconds left, so you're going to have to get an instinct very quickly, but it has been done. Let's see you do it now, but you got to stop that clock before the double zero. Good luck as we look at the next puzzle. Now, infamous prison, any idea?
San Quentin?
No. French storm during revolution.
Bastille.
The Bastille. Yeah, I think if you got an infamous prison French, if you had one more fraction of a second, you could have had it there. But you did get the beautiful pool table, and you hit the instant cash for $1,000. So you've had a good day already. We'll be back with another champ right after this commercial timeout.
Mom, we're so glad you're feeling better. You gave us such a scare.
I know, honey. Me too. But I want you to know I'm at peace with my home going when my time is up. And did I also tell you that I got coverage for my funeral so you and your brother would not have to worry about expenses?
I didn't know you were saving money for your final expenses.
I haven't. I called the Open Care Senior Plan, and with one phone call, I was eligible for $30,000 for my funeral and final expenses.
That's wonderful, Mom. But how did you pass your medical exam with your health condition?
Oh, that's the best part. No medical exam is needed, so people like your mom can get coverage right over the phone.
That's right. And my rates can never increase, my benefits will not decrease, and my coverage will never be canceled.
Mom, I'm so glad you called.
Don't leave your loved ones with your debt. Call the number on your screen now and see how final expense coverage can help you. There's no obligation. Just call and find out right over the phone how much you qualify for. Call 800-816-4384. That's 800-816-4384. Don't leave your loved ones with your debt. Call the number on your screen now and see how final expense coverage can help you. The average cost of a funeral has gone up and is now over $8,000. The Open Care Senior Plan will pay up to $30,000 for funeral and other final expenses. There's no medical exam, and you can be approved with just one phone call. Your rates can never be increased, your benefits can never be decreased, and your coverage can never be canceled. Call 800-816-4384 now for your free information. Don't leave your loved ones with your debt. Call the number on your screen now and see how final expense coverage can help you. There's no obligation. Call now and see how much you qualify for. Call 800-816-4384. That's 800-816-4384.
Frank is about to try out his new pool table. Go ahead, Frank.
Give it a try here. And,
oh yeah, the man is a shark. Frank will be back with $3,495. One sample of this entry. Bye for now. Way to go. Yeah.
Tale of the Century stars Jim Perry. This is Don Morrow speaking. Tale of the Century is a Reg Grundy production.